Hello friends, welcome to my channel Crafts Decks and Creations. In this video I am going to show you how to make Christmas tree with scrubbing pad. I am going to show you in three different ways how to make a Christmas tree. Firstly, a very happy Christmas to one and all. In this pandemic situation, be safe and stay home. And it is difficult to get things outside, so we can easily do with the scrubbing pad. Here you can cut the scrubbing pad as a triangle shape to get the Christmas tree. This is one method. If you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe my channel for further video updates. I am taking the foam sheet as the base and using the needle to pinch the Christmas tree. Here you can use any toothpick also to make it stand away. In this way you can simply decorate the table corners. Take a paper and draw a star on it and cut it. I am sticking this to the tree. This is very simple and easy method. Cut the scrubbing pad into small pieces. With these small pieces we can make Christmas tree in another two more ways. These are the ingredients for the second method. Take a paper and fold it as a cone and stick it with glue. Then cut the cone according to the size of the scrubbing pad and stick the scrubbing pad to the cone, and don't forget to paste the glue on the sides of the scrubbing pad also, as it helps in sticking this to the cone very strongly. Take a cup and fill it with any sand or salt and place a pen in it and put the tree on top of that and stick a star on top of the tree. This is the second method. I am taking a simple jewelry making wire. This is the thin wire. This is actually very flexible, so I am using this for my project. Cut the thin wire with the help of the scissor into some small wires. Now I am going to put all these wires together in a shape of a tree, and I am taking the lower portion of the wire as a stand for the tree. After arranging the wires, I am applying the plaster to make it hold. The main advantage of this wire is you can easily mold the shape of the tree according to our desire. I am taking the portion of the scrubbing pads and just pinching into the wire. It easily stands to the thin wire as the scrubbing pad is flexible to move in. Arrange the shape of the tree into the triangle. Now I am taking a tray and filling it with salt to look it as a snow and sticking the star to the tree. After rearranging the shape of the tree, this looks like this. You can simply make this tree within your home itself with available items in the home. With low budget and user friendly. I'm using the cotton as a snow on the tree to decorate it according to the snowfall. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe.